This is my family.
Switch. Jade, are you filming me?
I'm your wife, silly. No, you're messing up my nine.
You racist poop hole.
I hate you all, especially you.
Nipples! Hey, come back inside. Your nipples smell like a pile of butts, and I took a poop on them, and yours are always hard as a rock. What's with that?
Go back. Don't beat up in this way! We're going to sneak up on my butt and husband. That's like a big boo. We're gonna pull his beard. We're gonna pull his beard. Okay, ready? Jim Bob! What are you doing?
I'm shaving. Get out!
Did Jim Bob shave? That's stupid.
I just pulled Joey's hair off.
I'm gonna shave you!
Ah, don't shave my hairy nipples! Wait, what the butt was that noise? Scout! Jim Bob! Ah! Skylar!
What?
I heard something in the dark.
My name is a Jim Bob. Remember?
I do. I heard something in the darkness.
Well, don't call me that again.
What
was it?
It sounded like, I don't know, but, Now, wait. What the heck?
Hey. Okay.
Peace out.
Okay. I'm gonna need you.
Okay. But
get out of here. Get out of here, Michael.
Wait, Jim Bob. Why'd you shave your beard? I loved it.
Because I couldn't drink my beer and I couldn't eat my Cheerios. That's why.
Wait. John, where'd you go? I mean, Michael! Why do I always call him John?
Where'd he go?
What's going on?
What that was, but that was acting scary.
Later. Skylar.
I told you, my name is Jim Bob.
Why do I always call you Skylar? I mean, what's wrong with me?
I don't know. What's wrong with you?
Well, I'm so sorry that I called you a big butt. And remember the time yesterday, last night, we got trapped in the bathroom. We got trapped in there for like seven whole hours.
Yeah.
And we were screaming on the top of our lungs.
Yeah, I remember that.
Yeah. That stupid butt doesn't know I'm even tricking him. Right? I know about Michael. I killed him. I put him in the boot. So, let's get ready.
What's the thing in
there? Who's... Hey, Jim Bob, can you hold the camera so you can see my beautiful face?
What the... What's that?
Okay, so, you know about these scary things that are happening? It might be paranormal activity.
What?
Yeah, you know, I mean, it's like been 999 paranormal activities. This must be the 1,000th ones. It must be this guy got killed in this house once. I mean, you know that we have a graveyard in our backyard? I guess the spirits of this house kills those who aren't guilty. We gotta find out a association of this.
All right, let's go on an adventure. Let's get the swords. Here's your sword.
All right.
Ow! That hurt. It's a lightsaber.
Aren't you thirsty for a beer?
Yeah, I want some beer. Stand there for a second. Get this thing off me! Get this thing off me!
Jim Bob! Jim Bob, did you put that thing in there so you can scare the living periods out of me?
Put your sword on the fridge!
But I thought you were thirsty for a beer!
I don't care! Put your sword on there now! Ah, son of a fool!
Here's a beer. Hey, give me a beer too.
No, you get it yourself. I'm all done with that.
But he just took like two sips.
I'm an alcoholic.
That doesn't work. We're gonna have to keep our swords out. Let's, how about this? Let's just put him right there. See?
Here.
What the?
Wow!
Are those feet? Oh my gosh.
Oh my god. My god. What
the
was that? What is that? What the is that?
I don't know.
Ah, it's green. It's green.
Oh well. Let's go. Huh? Hey, what's that?
What's that?
Hey, it's my super. It's my Super Mario 3D Land game.
You finally found it?
Yeah.
What? Jane?
You shall pay what you said to my birds! What the heck? Who are you? Who are you? Swords can't kill me.
God, stop. And I kill him. And I kill him.
Wait. I shall kill you!
Not yet, you sword! Give me the sword! Give me the sword!
Ow!
It's part of the play. It's part of the play. Sword.
Swords can't kill me, but I can kill you!
Woo!
I shall cut off your head! Ooh, yeah.
What did we just watch?
I don't know, but it was creepy. Oh. What the?
What are you guys watching?
What are you doing here?
Hi.
Whatever.
He looks just like Michael.